Hello, Ohana. So, guess where I am? Do you recognize this building? That's right. I'm in Epcot, and right here is my friend, Kari Ann. She's one of my friends that works with me. Can't reveal any more details, because, you know, good agents have to be very quiet. Right, Kari Ann?
That's right.
So, right now, it is the 4th of July, and we are here in Epcot, and we are waiting to meet who?
Mickey, Dolls, and Goofy.
Yes, Kari Ann saw them, and we want to meet them, so I will take pictures and I will post them later. See you later, Ohana!
Or should I say, your future? Here in your future, getting away on vacation is a breeze. Your smart suitcase knows where you're going and what you're doing. And when it comes from your home fueling station, you're off. Don't worry about the house. A PDA with remote control can take care of anything you forgot. You'll leave your country home in an ultra-light, ultra-powerful, fully networked family car that can take you anywhere. And if you like to wing it, your virtual travel agent gives you options for hotels and restaurants along the way. You can relax and take things on pre-com. Getting there is half the fun. So your family car will be equipped with virtual tools to teach you about the world outside your window.
I'm trying to call a friend. Oh, there's my friend Erin. Who is my what? My what?
Secret lover.
Oh, yeah. And she just asked one of our fellow teammates a very interesting question, which was?
Did the fireworks start before the parade or after?
And he answered.
And he said during. So I asked him where the best spot was to watch the parade. And he said it goes all around the pavilion. And so I asked him if I could sit on top of Space Earth because I heard that was a possibility.
Okay.
And he said as long as I have my climbing gear. So we're headed over there now.
All right. That sounds like a plan. You heard it here. We're going to climb on Spaceship Earth.
You heard it first.
Yes.
Here's your question.
My question is, does the parade come before the fireworks or after the fireworks?
Well, the answer would be, I don't know what parade you're talking about, because there is no parade here at Epcot, just fireworks.
I was told that there would be a parade during or before or after the fireworks. I want a refund.
Well, we typically don't have a parade here at Epcot. We need to go to the Animal Kingdom, Magic Kingdom, or Hollywood Studios to see a parade. Did you expect to see a parade here today?
I did. So what time are those weather parades?
The other parades are going to be in the other park at other times. I'm not sure which one. Is this based on real life events, or are you just trying to test me?
What kind of passenger are you if you don't know what parade?
Well,
right. Oh,
God.
At least make
fun. Yes, guys, this is our friend Ken.
Where's that?
Destination is going to be around the lagoon. You're going to go near right here and pass all the way around. It still has, of course, a giant golf ball, otherwise known as Spaceship Earth.
Okay, now is there a way I can go through the lagoon?
Or
there is a boat.
There is a boat, yeah.
It's actually quite
but that's going to be boarding over, right over that direction. And I just take that across the lagoon.
Do I just got to make three steps that way and I get on boat?
No, you're going to have to go around the olive tree here. You're going to have to walk a little bit more than three steps.
Do I need a kilt for that?
No.
Okay, well, no.
No, I don't. I'm not a mean one. So then you're going to head towards Spaceship Earth. You're going to make a right.
2 minutes and a half.
Once you hit Guest Relations on side and tell them the situation.
And tell them that Kid Rock is the best cast member ever.
Yay! Alright guys, this is Illumination, and I got a moment of delight!